children, now in today's class our topic is skull. It is the bony framework of the head. It is made up of 22 bones, most of which are fused together. Out of these, 8 bones form the brain box or cranium, which encloses and protects our brain. 14 bones form the shape of our face. The only movable bone is the lower jaw, also called mandible, which is used for talking, eating, yawning, etc. Skull is the bony framework of the head. It is made up of 22 bones. Okay, all the bones are fused together. Means सारे bones आपस में मिले हुए रहते हैं, fused होते हैं. Out of these, 8 bones form the brain box or cranium. Cranium is formed of 8 bones. Okay, this cranium encloses and protects our brain. Okay. 14 bones form the shape of our face. Okay, the only movable part of this part is lower jaw. It is also called mandible, and it is used for talking, eating, yawning, etc. Now next topic is vertebral column. It is also called the spine or backbone. It is made up of 33 irregularly shaped bones called vertebrae. The vertebrae contain a small canal in the center through which an extension of the brain called the spinal cord passes. The vertebrae are joined together by gliding joints and allow a person to bend forward. The backbone allows us to stand upright. It also helps us to maintain our balance. It supports the head or skull on top and is joined to bones of the ribcage. It protects the spinal cord. Vertebral column, it is also called the spine or backbone, and it is made up of 33 irregular shaped bones, and each bone is called vertebrae. Okay, this vertebrae, it contains a small canal in the middle, which is the extension of the brain, and it is also called the spinal cord. From this canal, spinal cord, which is the extension of the brain, it passes. Okay, this vertebrae contain a small canal in the center through which the extension of the brain called spinal cord passes. These vertebrae are joined by gliding joints and it allow a person to bend forward. Okay, the backbone allows us to stand upright. It also helps us to maintain our balance. Vertebral column also helps to maintain our balance. It supports the head or skull on the top and is joined to bones of the ribcage. It also protects the spinal cord. Okay, vertebral column protects the spinal cord. The next topic is ribcage. How many bones did you count on the side of your body in activity 37? These bones are called the ribs and are present in 12 pairs, one on each side of your body. Each rib joins the backbone at the back and the chest bone in the front. Together, they form a rib cage which protects internal organs like heart, lungs, part of stomach, kidneys, etc. Now, this is the rib cage. It is made up of 12 pairs of ribs. Bones of this rib cage is called ribs. These bones are called ribs and they are in 12 pairs. They are present in 12 pairs on each side of the body. At the back, they are joined to backbone, and at the front they are joined to chest bone. Okay, together they form the rib cage, and this rib cage, it protects the internal organs like hearts, lungs, part of stomach, kidneys, etc. Now the next topic is girdles. There are two girdles in our body: pectoral girdle, pelvic girdle. Girdles are attached to the backbone and give support to the bones of the limbs. These are the girdles. Okay, they are attached to the backbone and they give also support to the bones of the limbs. Pectoral girdle is also called shoulder bone. See, this is the pectoral girdle, which is called shoulder bone. It supports the bone of the arms and is joined to the collarbone. It helps in movement of the shoulder and arms. Pelvic girdle is also called the hip bone. This is the pelvic girdle. It is called the hip bone. It is also called hip bone. It is made up of 3 bones fused together. The leg bones are attached to it. It forms a bowl-like structure on which the body rests and is used to sit. It is the strongest part of our body. Pelvic girdle is the strongest part of our body. It forms the bowl-like structure where our body rests. Okay? When you sit, our whole body rests on this part, pelvic girdle. Okay, children? Now, children, this much for today's class. Till then, stay safe, stay at home, keep on learning. Thank you, children.